Hello guys, my name is Nikos Gaming and in this video I'm gonna play another custom race in Grand Theft Auto Online. And as you can see, I'm right here with the new vehicle, the Pegasi Reaper. So it's gonna be very nice. That's the first time that I'm racing with this vehicle. So let's go. And I'm right here with my friend, which have the other vehicle, the other new vehicle. So let's go. I'm gonna leave his YouTube channel link in my description. So let's go, there it is, there's the first stunts. And this race I think have a lot of stunts, some wall rides and something like that. So let's go. Alright, there's the first loop. Alright, there we go. Let's record to take a good thumbnail. Alright. Whoa, what the fuck, there's the wall ride. That's awesome. Alright, let's go, let's go. Somewhere here I think we start the second lap. Let's see. This vehicle is amazing. I can steer it very nice and very easy. It's very, very nice and it's going very fast too. What the fuck, it's still saving the last video clip. Anyway, let's go in first person to do it now. Alright. Alright, let's go, let's go. What the fuck, I can see. Alright, there we go. First person in this vehicle, it's not very easy because the front glass is too small and you can see outside. So let's go in third person again. Let's go. And it's very nice. You can even see the engine a little bit right there. It's very, very nice. My friend is 20 seconds behind me because I think he's fucked up at the first wall ride, at the first time. Anyway, let's go, let's go. Alright, let's do the loop. Alright, and I can see the finish line. Let's try to do something else right here. Or maybe not, no, fuck. That was too close. Alright, there we go. My friend is catching up from 20 seconds. Oh fuck, what the fuck am I doing? And I just finished in the first position, but I don't care which position I'm gonna finish because I really like this race and this vehicle. This is an amazing vehicle. So that's the video guys, I hope you like it. Please subscribe to my channel for more daily videos and I see you on my next video. Goodbye.